Every day, thousands of paper rolls are shipped around the country from paper facilities to be used in a variety of paper-related products. These rolls are commonly delivered by commercial trucks or rail cars. This course will cover the standard procedures associated with loading paper rolls into truck trailers in order to become familiar with day-to-day operations, as well as to comply with common regulations.